Do you think fans think Missouri belongs in the SEC?
I don't think they thought that before. When they went back-to-back SEC championships, I still think a lot of SEC fans thought it was a fluke. They didn't think it was because Missouri was good. They thought because the other teams just lost, missed out on the opportunity to beat them. But now, look, winning is the cure-all to everything. And when you have success as a program, it tends to shift people to say, oh, these guys are playing well. They do belong. So you just got to continue winning. I think people feel like Missouri is a part of the SEC, though. I hadn't got my experience. Someone else may tell you different, but my personal experience, I think people feel that they belong. I hadn't heard anybody say we need to get Missouri out of the SEC because they bringing the conference down. I think they're doing a great job. And now the basketball team is probably about to shoot to another level. Getting the number one, I follow it all. Getting Michael Porter and creating that whole buzz around that. So it's a conglomeration of everything. I know we're here talking about football, but these schools compete in a lot of athletic areas, and they are very good. So I think it goes with everything. And football is obviously king in this conference. And when you have success, it gives your school more visibility and notoriety. But I feel like they belong personally, and I hadn't heard different from anybody else.